thanks everybody for coming out.
Thank you.
everyone. So good to be back here. I have an ear infection, so that's why I'm trying to figure it out. So I'm like running back and forth, trying to get my shit together. My ear is all fucked up. So be patient with me. We'll be right back.
Thank you. Thank you.
careful.
Thank you. Oh, too.
Thank you.
tracks, here's one from the same album.
Yeah.
was gonna come out here wearing a big pair of earmuffs and a fucking sweater tonight. And then I came out here and I saw you guys and I was like, no fucking way. No way can I possibly do that. I was like, oh yeah, this is right. This is Santa Ana. This is the fucking observatory. This is a bunch of fucking awesome fucking rad kids here tonight. I cannot fucking possibly sit here in a fucking sweater and earmuffs and play for you. I've got to fucking play for you. Thank you so fucking much for reminding me how much I fucking love California. Damn it! This next song is from the very first band that Jay and I had together. It was called Deep Blue. That's right. And I wrote this song when I was in high school. I wrote the lyrics. The guy that I ate lunch with, Scott, he wrote the bass line and the riff. And we came up with the song Training Ground. Jay played drums. Now we're going to play it as Dinosaur Jr.
Down to win the best of the brain.
Whoa, three lepers? You guys, you know each other, correct? You don't know each other. You do. You all know each other. Well, I don't think we're going to play the leper. However, we will play another song from our first record. How about that? How about that? Is that okay? You guys, thank you so fucking much, right? Thank you. Yeah. I'd like to make a correction. When I said that I love California, I want to make very specifically, I like Southern California. The rest of California is cool, but it kind of scares me. But I like...
Thank you. Alright, thanks for coming. I'd like to dedicate this song to O. He's our buddy who was with us every time we played here.
Oh! Otis Bartholomew!